the West Coast swing continues for GMS Racing. Up next, Auto Club Speedway.